Come, I am going to present you about online question paper generation and delivery. So before going into the details, how many times have you heard about news of leakage of the question paper prior to start of the examination process? So examination process is one of the key aspects for any educational institution or university. And such an incidence related to question paper leakage definitely hampers the brand value of the educational institution, as well as it hampers the performance of the students. Because examination process is one of the key aspects for evaluation of the student. So we are presenting you online question generation, online question paper generation and delivery of it. So it basically simplifies the question paper generation. Along with that, it prevents the question paper leakage as well. It also helps you to reduce cost of managing question paper generation process. So these are some of the key entities related to online question paper generation and delivery processes. So I have listed some of the five entities at this stage. First is subject matter expert. Subject matter expert is the one person who has ability to define question bank for the related subject and topic. So subject matter expert has a responsibility to define the questions according to hierarchy level or difficulty level or name of the subject, topic or total number of marks. Next entity is controller of the examination. So controller of the examination is the central administrator or person who is responsible for executing overall examination processes of the university. So next entity is the question paper setter. So question paper setter is a person who can define question papers according to syllabus. So the syllabus or name of the subject, name of the stream is the input to this question paper setter, and based on the question bank available in the pool of question bank defined by the subject matter expert, question paper setter can use it to define the question paper. Next step is moderation and review. So in this case, a moderator is a person who can review the question papers defined by the paper setter. So moderator need to evaluate whether all the questions are as per the syllabus and according to rules and regulations defined by the controller of the examination. And based on the moderation and review, moderator can pass on the corrections to the paper setter if there are any errors associated with that. And if moderator is able to complete the review process, then next step is delivery of the question paper. So we have defined the software using which question paper can be delivered to the at the secure location without any kind of logistical requirement. So let us check how it works. So first critical aspects for online question paper generation would be subject matter expert. So in case of subject matter expert, is a person who can define question bank for the respective subject or the topic. So subject matter expert can log into the system and can define the various attributes of each question like difficulty level, marks, notes, subtopic or name of the subject. So here I am showing you the user interface where there is an option provided where subject matter expert can enter the question along with its answer options. There is also facility to enter subjective question along with the marks, difficulty level associated with that question. Next crucial entity is controller of the examination. So controller of the examination has various responsibilities like mapping of the subject matter expert. Along with that, controller of the examination or COE can define schema of the examination paper in the system. Along with that, COE can also assign approvers, question paper setters, or even moderators for the system. And basically, COE has overall administration and control of the system. Next critical entity in this case is question paper setter. So question paper setter has the responsibility to define question paper in the system. Question paper setter can log into the system, can verify the questions entered or defined by the subject matter expert, and can define the examination pattern. So I am showing you the screens of the software system where you can see question paper setter can log into the system and can define various attributes like exam name, total marks, total questions, time, type of the exam. Along with that, there is a facility to define examination pattern. Or if let us say if you want to have 5 questions of 1 mark, 2 questions of 2 marks, or 5 questions of 3 mark question, or depending on the difficulty level, that can be defined. Next critical step in this process is moderation or review. So whatever question paper that has been defined by the question paper setter, moderator can log into the system and can review the question paper. So there is a facility to even edit question paper if required, if moderator is able to identify certain errors are in the system or in while defining the question paper, then moderator can log in and override those parameters based on the analysis and review. So this is the screenshot I'm showing you where moderator can log in and moderator can also edit the things. And next critical step in this process is secure delivery. So as soon as your question paper is ready in the examination software system, that question paper need to be delivered at the respective examination center in a secure manner. So at examination center's respective authority can log into the system and they will get the password access for that particular question paper 30 minutes prior to examination timing. And only at that point of time, this print link will be enabled in the software system. And user need to enter the one-time password associated with that question paper. And then printing can be enabled. So there is a facility to define total number of copies to be printed. So let us take an example. If in case of particular exam center, there are 20 students who are going to appear for the exam, then that examiner will have authority to print only 20 copies of the question paper. So these are the some of the entities and parameters related to question paper delivery process. We have implemented our platform in multiple universities as well as autonomous educational institutes. If you are looking for the demo or if you want to implement this process, then definitely you can contact us for the demo. It can save a lot of administrative as well as logistical cost for your educational institution. Thank you.